Welcome to Altitude Adjustment. Hello, I'm Leon Davis. In doing some research, I ran across an interesting article from the Washington Post. Jason Abel and Richard Deeds of the Federal Reserve Bank of New York composited some data, and what they found was, in 2010, only 62% of U.S. college graduates had a job that required a college degree. They also noted that only 27% of college graduates had a job that was closely related to their major. And I'll repeat that. Only 27% of college graduates had a job that was closely related to their major. Now, there's been some discussion about possibly making college free and the government paying for college tuition. So my question is this how we want to spend our money? Is college a necessary part of a growing and thriving society? Does it make sense to invest our resources that way? This is a topic I'll cover for us in an upcoming podcast, Altitude Adjustment. Make sure you follow the links at the end of this video to stay abreast of when we'll start our first podcast. I look forward to seeing you then.